The Man of Steel sequel gets the green light. Hi everyone, I'm Brian Corsetti for ENTV on YouTube, and Deadline.com has this exclusive. Man of Steel is just a few days away from its official release.
You will not win. For every human you save, we will kill a million more.
But the good news doesn't end there, because Deadline.com has learned exclusively that Warner Brothers Pictures is fast-tracking a Superman sequel with Zack Snyder set to return as director and David Goyer as a screenwriter. Goyer is part of a big three-picture deal he signed at Warner Brothers for Man of Steel, the sequel, and the multi-superhero flick Justice League, which will feature Superman. Newcomer Henry Cavill is likely to return as the lead superhero, but one guy who may not be back on the Superman train is Christopher Nolan. The Dark Knight director played a big part in the making of Man of Steel, overseeing the project as a producer, mentor, and story co-writer. But according to Deadline, Nolan's producer role for the sequel wouldn't be as full-blown due to his busy schedule, which involves writing and directing the star-studded sci-fi film Interstellar, which is due out November 2014. Now, there's no set release date for the Man of Steel sequel yet, but we'll keep you posted for sure. So you want to make sure to subscribe below to get the scoop on all those details. Check out some exclusive cast interviews at the film's worldwide premiere by clicking right here, and watch the latest Man of Steel trailer by clicking right here. I'm Brian Corsetti. For more movie and industry news, log on to Deadline.com and stay tuned to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.